Good morning, Journey Kipsters. It's so chilly out on this Friday morning. I had to bundle up. I was so cozy in bed this morning. It was really hard to get out, but here we are, Friday morning at school. I'm very, very excited to see you today. I do have a couple of things I want to go over with you and review with you before we start our Friday, because it's been a very, very exciting week. We had Halloween yesterday. We had a lot of exciting things that we were wearing to say boo to drugs. But now we're back at a regular day of school. And so I want to make sure that we review everything that we should be doing when we are in the hallways and when we're in class. Because yesterday you are so excited. That was really difficult for you to follow the rules of the school. And I want to make sure that we have a place where we all are following the rules so that we're safe and we have a really good place to learn. The first thing I want you to remember is when we are in the hallways, we are at a level zero, we're in a straight line, and we're facing forward with our hands by our side. That is all you have to do in the hallway. No one should be talking, no one should be whispering, no one should be turned around. You should be at a level zero, facing forward, hands by your side, okay? Next thing I want to talk to you about is when your teacher is teaching you, you have to be listening. That means that you can't be talking, because you can't talk and listen at the same time. Believe me, I've tried. It's really hard. So level zero when your teacher is talking, or when one of your classmates are talking, or when you just should be working at a level zero. That's the expectation in the classroom. Those are the two things I'm going to be looking for today. Those are related to our value of show love, of teach each other, of being one family, because one family supports each other. So when you walk down the hallway at a level zero, that means that you are supporting your family members who are in another classroom trying to learn, because they are able to do their best learning when it's quiet in the hallways. When we are supporting each other as one family in the classroom, it means you're supporting your teacher while she's trying to teach, and you're staying at a level zero and you're listening, okay? Those are the two things I'm going to be looking for today, because it was a really hard day yesterday and I didn't see very many people following the rules, okay? I'll be coming around. I'll be giving out lots of dojo points for the kids I see doing those things, all right? And the classes I see doing those things. All right. I have some weekly winners for Dojo Today. Dojo Today. Listen up. I have one class in kindergarten who won Stinky Feet Day and Hat Day today, which is super exciting. Okay, drum roll, please. That class is Miss Reap's class. Miss Reap's class, congratulations. You did a really good job this week. I was in your classroom yesterday and saw your math lesson. You guys were doing wonderful. You were at a level zero at the computers. You were listening to your teacher. It was absolutely beautiful. So you really deserve Stinky Feet and Hat Day today. And the other class who won today is a very, very special class, and I'm very proud of them. In first grade, drum roll please, Miss Miller's class, you won Stinky Feet Day. I'm gonna come in and see your Stinky Feet Day, and I'm sure it's really gonna stink in there, but I'm gonna come in and see how you're doing during your Stinky Feet Day. I'm really glad you earned it. That's amazing. I have one more thing that I'm gonna do today. So today is November 1st. Yesterday was the end of the month. It was October 31st. I want to reward the two highest classes in the school for the month of October. And I'm going to reward one kindergarten class and one first grade class at the end of the day with ice cream. Okay? So whoever has the highest points for the entire month at the end of the day today, by 2 o'clock, I'm gonna come back on the Jumpstart at 2 o'clock and tell you who that is. I will buy them ice cream, and they're gonna have an ice cream party today. Okay, right now, Let me tell you who's in the lead right now. Miss Reeb's class in kindergarten has the most points right now, October 31st, from yesterday. And Miss Martin's class has the highest points in first grade. But that means you can still beat them. You have to earn points today to see if you can beat those two classes, or else I'm buying them ice cream at the end of the day. Right now, Ms. Reeb's class has 4,903 points for the whole month, and Ms. Martin's class has 3,522 points for the whole month. That's pretty impressive. Both of these classes have a lot of points. But let's see if you can beat them by 2 o'clock today. And whoever the highest class is in kindergarten and the highest class in first grade, we'll have a little ice cream party. Okay. Remember to show love today, to be one family, to follow all the rules. And I'm coming around and I'm going to watch. Okay. Love, journeyers.